this up. All white deluxe and his head might come off and you might see his guts and it might make you barf and it might make me blush.
What's up, guys? It's VibeVilla. I'm DeRay.
I'm Prince.
All right, so Lil Wayne's No Ceiling 3. We're still going through this, picking a couple tracks to listen to. Bonus content, extended videos, all that stuff you can find on our Patreon page. That's patreon.com/VibeVilla. Check us out there. If you want the full album reaction, you can find that on Patreon. Part 1 is already up. That's tracks 1 to 10. 11 to 20 will be up probably by the time you guys are watching this or soon after. If you're an artist and you'd like to have your music reviewed on the channel, hit us up, VibeVilla@gmail.com, to inquire about how you can get that done. We're about to check out Afro. A lot of you guys have been requesting this one, so this is one that we say, yo, we gotta check this one for the YouTube. Yeah, I'm definitely feeling the first half more than the second. The second had its moments here and there.
Corey Guns, Jay Jones.
Say Corey Guns again, dog.
Corey Guns.
Killed that, bro.
Afro.
I'm about to shoot at a nigga no lip. I pull up and step back and I get my jail. I break a full court press up at half court. That's no cap like an Afro. Ooh. Hey. I keep a K on me like I'm Coach K, my Shishetsky. Hope you set tripping, I got a set shot. Get your whole set shot. Quiet on the set, bitch.
Hope you set tripping, I got a set shot. Get your whole set shot. Like,
you said quiet on the set.
Yeah, the Coach K.
Yeah.
Got a
yeah,
K on me
yeah,
like
yeah.
Okay.
Coach K. Yeah.
We here.
She give me face through the zipper. Pow. Open face. Told you got shooters like Golden State. Shoot at a nigga, no dribble, no handle. Shoot at a nigga, no dribble, no travel. Shoot at the chili, there's blood on the pom poms. Shoot the coach up, shoot the sideline, court side seats, get blood on the popcorn. Shoot it like y'all, light up a jail on a nigga, no lint on slime every day on a nigga, no schedule. Then I laugh at these niggas, on they little my children. Giggle, she looking right after I bust that shit, tickle.
You got that little baby flow going on.
I know.
And it's making me realize that little baby's actually.
Yeah.
Cause this shit's hitting.
Yup.
Lil Baby found a formula still. We were saying that in the video.
She like to tell me she probably couldn't hear her. She like to walk on my rug, it's chinchilla. She wanna fuck on my rug, I say bitch that chinchilla. She like to masturbate while I'm a
bitch. She like to walk on my rug, it's chinchilla. She wanna fuck her, I say bitch it's chinchilla.
Like
bitches on drugs in the car waiting for us. Waiting all day to fuck and then all day we fucking. And all night we fucking. And all white the cups and that cocaine is soft. All white deluxe and his hair might come off. And you might see his guts and it might make you barf. And it might make me blush.
Wayne is crazy,
dog. Had to.
How you come up with that shit, bro? That shit is so fucking wavy, dog.
Might
bro.
Make you barf. It might make me blush.
Yeah, and then, bro, that shit is so risky. Because, like, how you come up with that shit and say this and not think, oh, niggas, will niggas think what the fuck? Or will niggas think that, yo, this is some wavy. You got to take a risk, like.
But to be fair, I've said what the fuck at least twice in this already. Like, what he said, blood on the popcorn. I was like, what the fuck? But I'm like, I get it. I get it.
Very pricey. I be so lit up, they call me Chris Lighty. You could get lit up just for some enlightenment. Fuck the diamonds. I fuck the crystal and I fuck the diamond. I fuck some swimmers and I fuck some divers.
Jeez. Yo!
Jeez.
He said something about diving, fucking the divers and never been fishing. And
caught in the flow. You might get lit up just for enlightenment or some shit like that. Like he was talking. Mm.
Never been fishing, but I fuck the prices. I fuck the simple and I fuck the silent. I fuck the genuine and I fuck the.
Never been swimming, but I fuck the Pisces.
Pisces, yeah.
Yeah, the yeah. Sign. Oh, yeah. The fish. Yeah. Oh,
right after
yes.
Saying
yes.
Divers.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Never been fishing, but I fuck the Pisces.
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
I fuck the physical, I fuck the violent, then I fuck the mental, and I fuck the body. I'm about to shoot at a nigga. Ooh, shoot at a nigga, no bad boy. I break a full court press up at half court. Big shout out to Lil Wayne, No Ceilings 3. Part 2 is coming soon. Lil Wayne the greatest.
Ended it on a strong note.
Yeah. At first, I was like, why did he name it Afro?
Mm-hmm.
Because he was going through a whole bunch of basketball schemes. Yeah. I know why it's called Afro.
Yeah.
Now.
That was just super playful, super fun, bro. Like, he was just having fun on the beat, doing his thing, doing what he does.
Mm-hmm.
Bars was there, flow was there. His flow is so crazy to me. As dope as it is, and as much as people, I feel like people know, it's still just underrated to me. That's the video, guys. As you said, the full album reaction can be found on Patreon. It's patreon.com/VibeVilla. If you like the video, hit that like button. We appreciate it. If you're new and you want to see more, hit subscribe. That helps us grow. Appreciate that as well. Y'all keep supporting.
And we keep dropping.
That's how that goes.
Peace.